Monster Bell's gonna come back to Liberty. Is it playing Meatly Storage World? I think this is supposed to be like a generic mascot or a game or whatever. But let's see if we can like buy merch or whatever. Oh. Okay, let's go.
Welcome to Happy Storage.
I already made a video on this, but today I'm gonna be completing the game. Something is coming to kill me. I can sense it nearby. This is so scary. Oh no, it's got me. Help, it's killing me. My arm fell off. How am I still writing this? P.S. Don't forget to buy bread after work. That's funny. Oh, a chest. This looks like a Clash Royale. Another note. I wonder what that says. Oh, it's the same. It's the same note. Oh, dare this game not have a flashlight charger like security does. That's probably gonna stir up a lot of controversy. But if he was so empty without me. Yeah, my singing voice is not too shabby. It's not that shabby, but. Okay. Yep, looks like the Meatly's gonna come and destroy my address. God, me sour puppet man. Me sour puppet man.
Welcome to Happy Storage.
Okay, I have to do all of that stuff that I didn't do. I did not do anything all over again. Come on. Thank you. can only open like the orange doors. So the orange doors are arteries. Okay, I'm getting this. I sent the first video in the series to my friend and he said he liked it. So that's an improvement. Reading in dim light is bad for your... Bro, what? Oh, I had the perfect strat. Oh my gosh, I had the perfect strat. Yes. Oh my gosh. Chat, all you chat people. Bro. Just a lost or explorer looking cave trying to find my treasure chest. And my name Sid the Sloth, I don't need anything. Yeah. My name Sid the Sloth, I don't need anything. Lucky fire on the track. Is me sour puppet. Where's the pizza box? Hello guys, welcome back to Fun.
Mr. Slender Pocket, can you please get my avatar?
But I know my flashlight is out of battery. Yes, the end of the game, the puppeteer people.
No!
the way, why? Oh, it looks like Mr. Puppet Man's gonna kill me. Time to watch Doggo's video. Okay. Well, where are the jump scare at? There it is.
Welcome to Happy Storage.
I know Happy Storage is so cool. I'm so happy to be at Happy Storage. Like, it's so happy. I need to find my storage unit. How many times have I had to do this? Wait, what? Yeah, you Doggo fans, if any of you Doggo fans are watching this, you have to watch it. 10-minute video, bro, come on! I saw Mr. Puppet Guy. Why do I get the correct stuff out of it, man? Magic, turn the thing on. Is it gonna be the Clash Royale chest? No. Come on, man. I don't never want to see you. I don't never want to meet you again. One Sam. Why do you treat me like a jerk and then you treat me like a jerk again? Don't pray. Clash Royale. Oh, okay, come on, man. That's just not good. We're gonna be the only YouTuber making a 4-part series on this because I'm bad at this game. Oh my gosh, guys! It's Mr. Hogwog in the background! Okay. Don't fret. I don't ever want to see you. I will fret. Because I want to see you, and I want to beat you up. And don't forget. Open. No! Slender Puppet. Slender Puppet.
Welcome to Happy Storage.
I am done. Okay. I don't know what to do. I love this game, but I just... graphics are like set here. I heard that the meat in this game in like a day. But I don't know. So. Misar Mikre? I'm undeniably horrible on this game. Yep, and I just farted. Mr. Puppet Man's gonna kill us. Oh, nothing. Okay. Bro, I swear, I saw that Clash Royale chest like 15 minutes ago or something. Where is it? Well, I don't think I can get that done by watching that bad. Treasure. Okay, come on. Bro, come on, bro. You didn't have to delete miss a trip. I don't know. Don't be afraid. I will never wanna see you, and I never wanna meet you again. Don't be afraid. I can't believe I can't beat again. This sample, what happened? Guys, he opened the giant door! This is so amazing! I need to record this on my iPhone 20! Yes, that was so good! Very good! Now we're gonna get jumpscared by Hockey Bob and Woody! Bro, I'm gonna keep boxing in our show, guys. gonna be the Clash Royale shust we've all been waiting for, but I am horrible at this game. And nothing. Absolutely nothing. Video and complete this game within 10 or 15 minutes, and I'm bad at games, so I can just not do that. You see, I don't have the ability to be as much as a good person or good at video games like Doc. Yeah, I'm new to this computer horror game automated system thing. I think I was pretty good at that. Like, I was playing Fortnite Battle Royale with my friendos. And, another box, dang it. Well, you guys don't need to hear my life story, so. Subscribe, I'm not going to hear my life story. No, it's Mr. Puppet Man. Oh my goodness, Mr. Puppet Man's gonna kill me. I'm calling it, guys. Let me call it right now after I read this one. What does it say? Probably like Spooky Mookie Buck the Puppet Man. The Puppet Man will come to your house at 3 a.m. and message if you don't watch Winky Box. Yeah. I thought Mr. Puppet Man came when your flashlight went out, but no. That's not what happened. Should I make a clips channel? Guys, we are in Roblox for Neofest Security. Alright guys, that's a great video. Peace out.